死の思いに描いた時代声色褪せろことなく届く嫌い瞳に映る誰かの叫び風に思いを月に願いを力ある限り生きてくんだ今日も僕らの想いもいつか誰かの胸に光り続けようあの星のように響く心の中に広く深く物語のような星の雫その中に遅い線路を築く時間とともに時代は動く流れる星は静かに動くわ目を閉じて耳を澄ますわ GOOD BYE
大空いっぱいの白黒写真なびくマフラー白い池少しでも近づきたくてあの高台まで駆け足で重たい望遠鏡を取り出すとレンズはみ出したスターダスト時間を奪われた時間時代を超えてくるまま放て光負けずにしっかり今と記憶へ誰かに届くまで
栄光の光はこの向こうに君たちを作っていくストーリー見上げた夜空の星たちの光死の思いに描いた時代声色褪せろとなく届く嫌いに瞳に映る誰かの叫び風に思いも月に願いも力ある限り生きてくんだ今日も僕らの想いもいつか誰かの胸に理解し続けようあの星のように
声上げた小さな光
大きな光
時空超えてやいや
全ての輝きが一つとなり作り出す物語天と
天を
結ぶ星座の目標に
誰かにとって僕らも綺麗な絵描けてたらいいね見上げてごらんよ
ほら冬のダイヤモンド緩やかな天の川すぐ勇気取り戻せるから
放て光負けずにしっかり今と記憶へ誰かに届くまで栄
光の光はこの向こうに君たちを作っていくストーリー
Okay, enough of that. Let's get the show on the road, guys. Welcome, everyone, to what I hope is the final stream for Kingdom Hearts Re-Chain of Memories. If you weren't here last time, pardon me, just got done eating. If you weren't here last time, did the Riku fight against Lexius? I've got the Destiny Islands card coming up.So I don't think we have too much more left to do in this game before we finally get it over. After this is done, we will go ahead and be doing Mario Kart 8 to finish off the night and to celebrate my day off coming off tomorrow. Oh my goodness. Never thought I'd miss this, the island win so much. There's a time I couldn't wait to get off to this rock, and now I'm acting all relieved. There is no place like home, Riku. Who's that? Hey! What's with you guys? I don't think I've ever seen the three of you so quiet. What, is there something on my face? Guys? Oh shit! They were fake! The key to beginnings. Alright, let's do this. Ah.See, what is my status still the next level? It's about two fights, really.
Like it.
Yeah.
Take this.
Huh! pretty simple. Just dive in space. Got him on the back, and... Pretty short one for this guy as well. Let's go ahead and go the long route. Damn it, still caught me at the end. Hit points up a little bit more. Let's go with the random room. That should work out just peachy. So far, so good. Sleepy time. Yeah. I didn't realize I had that many zero cards on the red. God damn it. There we go. I run away, they always catch up to me.
Like it. Take this. Like it. Take this. Like it.
Finally got my roulette bonus though. Only one blue card bonus. Let's get it anyways. Base Mickey card. Kyrie? Hey Kyrie, are you? Just a memory as well. Ah, no. Surely you knew this would happen. You've been to a number of worlds in your memory before this one. And in those worlds, you met only dark beings. That's all that's left in your heart, dark memories. Your memories of home are gone, each and every one. That's a lie, I remember everyone from the islands. Titus, Selfie, Waka, Kairi, and Sora too. They're my closest friends. And who threw away those friends? Maybe it's your own actions that you've forgotten. You destroyed your home.
Huh?
Cutscene!
This is... that night!
All of the islands you grew up on were sundered, scattered. Many hearts were forever lost to the darkness. Because of what you did! You hated being an islander, so you opened the door to darkness and destroyed the islands. It was you!
Son.
You were pulled into the darkness then, and now you belong to the darkness. You should look. Look at what you truly are!
Oh, that just feels cheap. This can't be who I really am. I always love the dark side design. God damn it. Why? Too easy. Hey Demon Slayer, how's it going, man? I'm glad you approve of the title. And I leveled up. Man, if I get an attack boost, I am totally taking it. Man, you should have seen the picture. The picture was amazing.
Sora! Sora!
I got a feeling Homeboy's a fake. Well, yellow.
Sora, it's
oh,
me.
Look at the tweet I sent out for what? The stream, Demon Slayer.
Stop it, Sora! Don't you recognize me?
Yeah, I recognize you. I can see exactly what you've become. How can the light hurt you? Riku, have you really become a creature of the dark? You're not Riku anymore. You're just a pawn of the darkness. So be it. It's time for you to face the light!
Whoa. Tripping on A.
Fading. Fading away. Into the light.
You won't fade.
Kairi.
You can't fade. There's no power that can defeat you. Not the light. Not the dark. So don't run from the light. And don't fear the darkness. Because both will make you stronger.
Make me stronger? Darkness, too?
Yeah. Strength that's yours. The darkness inside your heart, it's vast and it's deep. But if you can, truly stare into it and never try to look away. You won't be afraid of anything again.
All this time I've tried to push the darkness away.
You've gotta just remember to be brave. Know that the darkness is there and don't give in. If you do that, you will gain strength. The kind that's unlike any other. You'll be able to escape the deepest darkness.
And I'll be able to see through the brightest light.
Follow the darkness. It'll show you the way to your friends.
Man, don't Can follow the darkness.
Them? You don't want to?
You know I do. Of course.
Now, don't face the darkness, Riku.
And I will. With my strength. My dark strength.
Edgy.
Darkness!
Oh shit, Riku's ascending to the next level.
Impossible! How is it that you found me when you were there in the light?
You reek of darkness. Even the light can't block the smell.
Any tips on this, my Demon Slayer?
I followed the darkness right to you.
This is absurd. Then I shall make you see that your hopes are nothing, nothing but a mere illusion.
Books, motherfucker! Did Homeboy just steal my card?
Go!
damn it.
Looks like I have enough.
It's on my zero card.
Your end is near.
Jesus. Last one I needed too. Tiny bit. Alright, I'm gonna do the same strategy I did with Lexius. Challenge this nigga to a whole to a duel. Getting annoying. Yeah. I just gotta get to my zeros quicker.
Go! Me!
my goodness! Fucking hell. Yeah, this fight would be a little bit harder than on the GBA version. My zero card not work?
Looks like I have a...
Your end is near! Majesty! Come on! See my illusions! Take this! Your end is near!
Tiny bit. I know how to beat the laser and I know how to avoid the tornado. I should have just used Axe instead of trying to create a site with Mickey. At least heal some of it. hell? God, I saw the zero! No! My zero card! Game over. That's probably a fake one that I can't use. I just didn't like it. I saw it and I'm like, nope, not even gonna press X on it.
After all your protests, you're still like us on the side of darkness.
I know who I am.
When did that happen? You were always terrified of the dark before.
Not anymore!
Get wrecked! God, that took way too damn long, though. Almost at the end, guys.
What is he? No one's ever won the darkness the way that he does. It's impossible. This Riku to defeat the real one. Axel?
Wouldn't you like to be real? All you need is the kind of power that the real Riku doesn't have. If you can get that, you can be a new person, not Riku, nor anybody else. You won't just be a copy of someone, you will be unique, your own self.
Axel! What are you saying to him?
You know, he's as good a place to start as any.
You can't do this!
Huh.
So sorry, Zexion. You just found out way too much.
Riku.
Who's there?
Not Billy Zane.
I know you can feel it. The grip that I have on your heart. You have led in the darkness, Riku. That means very soon your heart shall become an all-consuming darkness.
I'm not like that now.
Yes, you are.
No! Can't move.
The deeper the darkness runs inside you, the stronger I become. Controlling you is effortless. Must you interfere again?
Ooh, sure glad I made it in time.
Mickey!
That ought to keep Ansem busy for a while.
Huh? Based, Mickey.
Sorry I couldn't come here sooner, Riku.
Your Majesty, is it you?
Uh-huh. Whoa! That tickles!
This time, you're not an illusion. I'm so glad that you can make it here.
I made a promise to you that I would find a way, didn't I? Oh.
I'm okay. Don't worry. Guess I'm just relieved. I've been alone so long. And having someone else around is a little overwhelming. But, how did you make it here? I thought it was too far.
I found a card to help me. I needed a way out of the realm of darkness. And then suddenly this card appeared right in front of me. When I picked it up, I could see your heart beyond the darkness. That's what let me find you. I guess the card thought its place was to be with you.
There you go.
Maybe you are right.
All right, Twilight Town, and then what's going to be the last one? Castle Oblivion, and then we're done. We're finally done.
Where am I? What is this place?
Good questions, Riku.
Oh, Your Majesty?
You must battle me all alone.
Okay.
Against my dark powers.
Alright, let's do this. You won me.
What's this? Are you giving up? Finally ready to surrender to your fate?
You're not the true Ansem. Your scent is different. The Ansem in my heart smells darker. The odor is more foul. But your scent just isn't that. It's not darkness. It's something else. I finally understand. You're the one who guided me. When it started, you came to me pretending to be Ansem. You gave me the card to make me face the darkness.
That is correct.
Oh, shit.
Diz, or so I am known. You, I've watched you all along.
Christopher Lee.
Really? Who are you? And what do you want from me?
For you to choose.
Choose?
You are a special entity. You exist between light and dark. You stand in the twilight. You are to meet Naminé, then choose.
Naminé? Who's that?
You will know soon.
Thanks for the house, Dark Alex. Anyways, let's get to crack-a-lackin'. Oh, we are totally raising HP when we get done with this fight. Not a single Mickey card that entire fight, though. Holy shenanigans. How's the end of Beef Stream? And are you guys ready for some shit-talking Mario Kart later tonight? Amazing. Only Beef could do such a thing. Let us go with... yeah, let's go with this one. Right now I start getting friend cards.
Take this. Like it.
Oh man, I wish I would have had the stream going while that happened. I just started this and I'm like, well, I'm gonna put him on mute, slowly pay attention. Exactly, Demon Slayer. Unless he stopped the stream and he did it in the Discord. There's no way it could only be this room. What is my stats right now? I can do... I don't know if I want to risk doing another fight. A blue card with zero. I got that. Nice. It was on live stream.
Maybe Naminé is here.
Hold it!
Dark Riku.
You've changed. Your own darkness. It doesn't frighten you anymore. How can you tell? Because I'm you. No, I'm me. I'm me, he says. Must be nice being real. A fake like me could never get away with saying that.
That's right. I'm a phony. A fake. The way I look, the way I feel, everything I remember. And even this newfound power.
Huh? Ooh, settle down, kid.
I'm finding some new strength. I could finally be someone. Someone who's not at all you. But nothing changes. I'm still just empty. Everything about me is borrowed. As long as you're around, I'll never be more than a shadow.
Man, time for to rip Replica. Let's see if I don't blow these fights, though. Got it.
This one's mine.
I did not want to do darkness, but okay. Wanted to heal, not the darkness. But okay. Oh, come on! I hit the X on time. Fuck. Let's try this again. God, if there's a way to like disable some of these enemy cards. Yeah. Oh my god. I need like less of those cards. Like, is there a way for me to disable these? Because there's too many of them, and I don't need them all. Well, it's gonna start off with a 9, it looks like. I'm hitting the axe. Huh. Oh my god, really? Oh, fuck this. I should really get that fucking Jafar card out quicker and then just wail on him. Especially if I'm breaking stuff quicker and I'm getting into dark mode. Of course, I didn't have a zero card. Should have reloaded, gotten zero, broken the combo, healed. I mean, that wasn't a bad strategy, though. Afterwards, I probably should have just gotten Maleficent and wailed on him some more. Oh, this is gonna last a while. And this is getting an ass kicked. Fucking healing.
Get ready! What a way to go.
Come on, I was doing the slight. You should have let me use the slight. I had it. Frickin' had it. Okay. Instead of wailing him, whenever I see him get dazed, probably reload. Do the duels when I know I can win. So on and so forth. Learn from your mistakes. Blah, blah, blah. Let's fucking end this guy. Let's do this. No, enough fucking around.
Get ready!
What the fuck? Didn't even give... Man. God, really? I had the 9! That should have broken his card!
Maybe Naminé is here.
Hold it!
God. Like, why is there so much lag time in between all this shit? Like, darkness. Softly land while your opponent can fuck you up? Oh my god. Yeah. Oh my god. I want darkness.
Come on.
Oh my god. Stop it, game. Stop giving me darkness when all I want to do is heal. Sir, if I can just get one heal, one fucking heal in. I'm only doing one. Why? I'm doing one break and then. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god! What the fuck? Like, as soon as I break it, he could... Right, but every time I try to use my healing cards, it turns me into darkness. Like, whenever I get healing cards, I'm going to turn into darkness. Whenever I turn into darkness, there's a lag that lets him hit me, and I can't... Oh my god! Like, I swear, for every one, he can get three hits in. Like, it's so stupid! Like, holy shit! And how can he have that many homing in attacks? He can break me in the middle of a slide, but I can't do it for him? Like, he didn't even have an attack bracer card on. Feeling Anthem's gonna be even more bullshit than this. And this is pretty bullshit already. God. If I could have gotten that heal off, but I didn't have enough. Oh. This is true, Dark Alex. I did this myself. I legitimately would not mind this. Like, I legitimately would not mind this more if I had some more healing items. Like, seriously, takes me out of dark mode, cool, but like, does it really have to give that like delay to where they can hit me? Like, even when I'm turning into dark mode, there's that delay where they can hit me. Like, it's dumb. Really? Yeah. After two hits, he's gonna get stunned, okay. Really? Like, seriously, that's what I'm talking about. I break it, he can immediately break it, but he breaks me, I can't break back. I'm calm, though. I am very calmed right now. Are on. Oh my god, I had an attack bracer on and he still broke it? Isn't that, you know, the complete opposite of what it's supposed to do? Yeah. Oh my fucking god. Finally. Fuck this guy. Man, I used to feel remorse for you, Riku Replicant. Now I don't. You can go fucking go burn in darkness, you piece of motherfucking shit. I hope the worst things happen to you. Yeah, you're damn right it's over.
Death doesn't frighten me. Good riddance to a phony life. My heart was never real.
That's right.
I'm sure even what I'm feeling now is probably all fake.
That's right.
What are you feeling? What happens when a fake dies? One like me. Where will my heart go? Does it disappear? It'll go somewhere. Maybe to the same place as mine. A faithful replica until the very end. That's okay.
Exactly. What the fuck did I even get? You know what? I'm glad I got that all out of my system. Now I'm gonna take my aggression out on these freaking heartless. So how are you guys doing tonight?
Like it.
Yeah, me too. That's all good, Demon Slayer. Right. We'll see if it takes me that long to beat Ansem. I hope not. But I get a feeling I still have Castle Oblivion to beat. Frickin' hell, really? I feel on the hunger, Dark Ops. Still probably have Castle Oblivion to be done at 50.
Are you Naminé?
Yes.
I see. That was you.
Huh?
Forget it. Nothing.
Please, come this way.
Huh? Sora! What have you done to Sora?
Nothing. He's just asleep. To get his memory back.
So, Sora chose to forget about this castle, and get his old memories back?
You have a choice to make, too.
Why me, too? No one's messed with my memories.
It's not your memories. It's your darkness. In your heart, there's darkness. And in that darkness is Ansem. He may be at bay for now, but eventually he'll wake. And he will take over you just like he did before. But I have powers you can use. With my powers, I can put a tight lock on your heart. That way, Ansem could never come out from inside you.
What happens to me if I let you do that? Will I forget? Everything? Like Sora? I'll have to.
The darkness in you will be sealed tight just like your memory. You'll stop remembering the darkness. You'll go back to how you were. Riku, please choose.
He doesn't even look worried. Will I sleep like that too?
Yes.
Figures. Sora always did as he pleased. Whatever we'd be doing together, he'd find a way to slack off. Even trying to leave the islands. I did all the work on the raft by myself. That's it. When this slacker wakes up, I'll tell him off. I told him to take care of Kairi, and here he is just taking a nap. But I can't chew him out like he deserves if I've been asleep. I don't need my heart locked. I'm ready. I'm gonna fight Ansem.
But what if his darkness overtakes you?
If that happens, then the darkness will show me the way.
Yes, that's true.
Why do I get the feeling that you knew I would say that?
I didn't know. I hoped. I wanted you to face the darkness. Because you're the one who can.
So that's the reason. That's why you came to my rescue inside that light. In the form of Kairi.
When'd you know?
I knew when I met you. You and Kairi smell the same. Look after Sora.
Man, they seriously about to have me go all the way back. Whatever. I could use some of the XP to get some more stuff.
Your Majesty! Come on! Darkness!
Hey, now, Dark Alex, don't judge the man. It gets very lonely on that island. Let's see if we can go ahead and try to finish this game within the hour, because I need to go grocery shopping. Oh, fuck me, almighty darkness. Struggle. Almost there. Almost out of here. I'll beat this guy real quick. Almost out of there. The Conqueror's Respite. Let's go ahead and heal up, save, and move on to 13th floor, or the main floor. We can go ahead and do the Castle Oblivion. God, I hope that one's not long.
Oh, gosh. I guess you decided not to go to sleep.
How'd you know that?
I heard it from Diz.
Do you know him?
Well, I'm not sure. Got a feeling that I've met him somewhere.
Hey, who are you?
I could be nobody or anybody. It is up to you whether you choose to believe in me or not.
Boy, you really like pushing decisions on other people.
And you have pushed away slumber, making the choice to face Ansem.
Do you think I'm reckless?
You have chosen your own path.
Are you supporting me? Or are you abandoning me?
That will be your choice as well.
What's this?
The organization will pursue you. Like a pack of hunting dogs, they will sneak up on you if they sense your presence. However, this cloak that is worn by nobodies will render their eyes and their noses useless. The ears, not so. They wear this to give themselves protection from being devoured by darkness. Is it clear? Even the organization cannot rule the darkness.
I gotcha.
Doesn't matter. I won't run from the darkness.
Final card.
The card will draw out your heart's darkness. Finish your business with Ansem.
Come on. Let's go.
Alright, let's finish this.
He said this card will draw Ansem out.
Don't worry. We can defeat him together.
Sorry. I've got to face him alone.
No.
But why?
No.
There's no point in doing this if I can't do it on my own. But I do need a favor. If Ansem is the victor, he's going to enslave me. If that happens, use your powers to destroy...
Of course! I'll be right there to save you.
Huh? No, that's not it. I want you to destroy...
No way! No matter what happens, I'm gonna be right there to help you. I promise
All right.
you that.
No problem, Unless Demon Slayer. Enjoy whatever it is you're doing. I'm assuming family-related stuff.
I choose to believe in you. Always, Your Majesty.
But thanks for swinging by.
I'm in you. You're not gonna lose.
Oh, I hope you have fun with that little rant against Riku replica. All right, let's go ahead and save. I'm getting so sick and tired of hearing that.
Ansem! Where are you? Show yourself!
Why in such a hurry? I'll be here at the very heart of darkness. Watching you plunge into the same darkness inside of you.
Alright, let's see how long this one is. God, please don't be long. Please don't be long. Also, Demon Slayer, if you're still here, I recommend maybe having your phone a little bit down if you're seeing my progress. Thank God. But I get a feeling the card price is gonna be outrageous. A one. I think I'm gonna level up once or twice.
There. darkness!
Your Majesty! Come on! Your Majesty! Come on!
Alright, one more level up and then I'm gonna go ahead and fight Ansem. I really need to learn how to hit him better.
Come on!
That's how I knew I was gonna be able to basically save before I get to Handsome. Boom. So it makes me wonder, like, why not just go straight ahead? Like, are they really forcing people? Unless they're like, hey, here's a chance to level up. Only 13, huh? Okay.
I smell you, Ansem. Show yourself.
I have watched you fight. I know your strength. Your skill with darkness has grown. It has become more mature. And yet, why? Why do you accept the darkness, but still refuse me? You know you and I are similar. We both follow where the darkness leads. Indeed, we are the same. So why? Does some part of your heart still have a fear of the dark?
That's not it. The truth is, I just can't stand your foul stench.
You are a fool. You should know my powers well by now.
Yeah, I know. Or did you forget? I used all the power you had to give, and Sora still beat me. I'm not at all impressed with your powers.
Damn, son.
Very well. In that case,
come, Guardian.
You shall sink into the abyss!
Here we go, last boss fight. Damn it. Two more. Okay, it's not as hard as Replica Riku. It's just I gotta know what my deck is. And if I'm able to duel him, you know, I'm able to kind of just avoid fighting him in general. I just gotta hit him a little bit more when the duels go on. Vicky, thank God. I'm like barely doing any damage to him too. Okay, so I think I should just stick to dueling him for the most amount of damage. I'm definitely a little bit more calm in this fight. He's like a little bit more slower about deciding his things, and the big thing is, like, I need to know where my attack is at. Like, where my zeros are at. I had the Mickey Zero ready to go. The dueling strategy is gonna work out though. I just gotta, you know, be able to hit the buttons.
This one's mine! Just me!
Right. Gotta keep my distance.
This one's mine.
I've already done more damage to him. Why is that breaking it? God, I just wish those Mickey cards had a higher value. I'm good. Like, his attacks are easier to... I was about to say, his attacks are easier to dodge than the other Riku, and then I get bodied. Okay, so the dual strategy works, but it's just like... Like, I guess they can't zero break it, but still, like... whatever. Okay, so duel him, get him down, work on the dodging. I didn't have a zero card ready and loaded up for that one. I guess I shouldn't really reload because I should have more cards. It's just like, I don't know the deck that well. I did not want darkness. my goodness, this is...
Just me! This one's mine!
Demon Slayer, yeah, final boss already. I'm cutting it way too close on these. I'm good. Mickey card. No, not darkness. Zero card. I used it at the wrong time. At the end right there, it was like, dang it. Like, if I'd known where the breaks were, I would have done something else and then healed with Mickey.
Panic!
good. Mickey, please help me. Please help me, Mickey.
Take this.
No! Oh, man. Seriously, why does my Mickey thing keep getting card broken? Like, do I have to add in a third attack at the end of it? Them. Like, it's pretty ridiculous. Fuck. And of course, my death doesn't reload when I hit reload.
Help.
This one's mine! Come on! This one's mine!
Seriously, what the hell? Seriously. Slight blind. I'm gonna go read up. I'm so confused. Like, how is he breaking my healing? Like, you guys are seeing that I have the Jafar, I have attack bracer on. Go ahead and try to add an attack on top of that Mickey healing.
Damn it. open your heart.
In dark form? You know, that could be it. Never mind. Yeah, like, what the hell? He's breaking them even when I'm not in dark form. Like, how's that fair? Okay, I think I need to get him to a lower health, though, so I'm not gonna do any card breaking until I get him down to at least 3 bars.
Come on.
Okay. Let's go ahead and start. Let's go ahead and start sliding them then. Right, Demon Slayer. Demon Slayer, I think you're right. It might be the dark form thing.
This one's mine.
Getting him there. I think I may be able to do Dark Aura once I get him down there. I just gotta know where my nines are at all times, but I can get the dual mode and dodging's pretty good. Heal with Mickey's before I go into Dark Form, because if he can break any slide I can use at Dark Form. This one might end up being a wash.
This one's mine.
I'm good.
Come on!
I got him down to 3 health, but man, I was not given many Mickey cards that one for some odd reason. Okay, so strategy, dual mode, once we get him to like 2 to 3 bars, just try to go ham with the sights as best as we can because we do have a potion. So when it comes to the end, use the potion to reload everything back on. I'm a little bit more calm this fight than the other one because I can actually dodge. Good, bro.
This one's mine! one's mine!
The final darkness is now.
Darkness!
Take this!
No! No! Why? I was pressing triangle! Oh. Oh my god, I hate it when my deck does not reload. Fucking hell. Fucking hell.
This one's mine! Just me! This one's mine!
Come, open your heart!
Get fucked!
You refuse the darkness.
Holy shit.
Insolent.
That was a run.
Shadow lingers. Someday, I will return!
Sora. Kairi.
Gosh, Riku. I know you wanted to do this alone, but you don't mind getting a little help, do you?
Mm-hmm.
So, Riku, what happens next? Are you going home?
I can't go home. Not yet. It's still here. It's really faint, but I can sense him. So, I think his darkness may still have a hold on me.
Your darkness belongs to you. Just the same goodness. Way your light does. Up till now, I thought darkness was something that should never exist. Then, I spent time with you and changed my mind. The road you chose, I didn't know. Light and dark, back to back. With you, I think they might meet in a way nobody's seen before. Wonder where that road leads. I'd like to see myself. I'd like to walk the road with ya.
Good. Like, you guys have no clue. Like, I was like, super focused on that last one once I saw him. Like, half bar. I'm like, screw it. Triple slides. Let's go.
Fair enough, Mickey.
Well, at least we know now why they wore the robes.
What are you making me choose now?
Between the road to light and the road to darkness.
Neither suits me. I'm taking the middle road.
Do you mean the twilight road to nightfall?
No. It's the road to dawn.
Yeah! Fucking hell. Fuck that. Fuck everything. It's over. It's finally over. You guys know what time it is now. Oh, I'm super excited. The game I wanted to play for a while now. Kingdom Hearts 2. It's been a decade since I last played that one. I am super fucking excited. Oh my god. Like, I'm getting a little nostalgic just thinking about it, like... Oh, man. But this one's finally over. Well, that's why you need to swing by my streams more often, Dark Alex. That's when you came to me and said, wish I could prove I love you, but does that mean I have to walk on water? When we are older, you'll understand. That picture right there is exactly how I'm feeling right now after beating this. Oh yeah, no, like, he just stops and starts going on to other ones. Like, it's weird, we all have our different kicks about us. Kelly gives up the most. Kaneko just doesn't... I Kaneko just, like, switches. Beef gets bored, but then goes back to try to beat it. And I just go all the way through. Like, it's weird. A lot of us just have different ways about doing it. But me, now I'm like... Yeah, no, me on the other hand, I am just like straight up. I pick up a game and I'm like, I'm beating it. I pick it up and I'm like, I'm fucking beating this. Like, I am not quitting. I gotta go through. Doesn't matter how bullshit some of this stuff is, I'm going to beat it. And I see it all the way through. Need to watch Mouse stream more. It's like every time I see him streaming, it's like Final Fantasy 15. Or not 15, 14. And then every now and then I just see him go through a myriad of arcade games. I could believe Mal beating games. Then again, there's like, more about Roxas here. Yeah, I meant 14. But there was one game where I'm just like, where I didn't stream it as much, except for like chunks. And I think overall, I just had like maybe 12 hours worth of stream. And that was Breath of the Wild. But yeah, Breath of the Wild, I'm just like, yeah, I'm not letting you fucks decide what I'm doing. Beyond the path without you and a forgotten promise to keep. We may have walked side by side, but now we go on back to back. And though our paths may not cross, all paths are connected somewhere. When I arrive at where you are, we may not appear to be as we were. But we'll make another promise to keep. Wow! 99% of the D report. One who rules the cards. 1,100 enemies defeated. 329 breaks. Won my duel 60% of the time. 9 hours. Alright guys, that is gonna be it for me right now. I'm gonna go buy some groceries. I know Callie's starting up some Mario Kart, and I'm going to be hopping on there and restarting the stream for more Mario Kart and opening it up for talks later. But until then, that's going to be it for me. I need to go buy groceries. My fridge is empty, and I have, like, nothing to drink. So I'll be back in about an hour for more Mario Kart. Demon Slayer... You have plenty of shit to edit when you get the chance. Have fun with it. Anyway, guys, I'll see you in a bit. Take care.